We're going to climb that ladder and climb back down again today. Working with the chest and the back. Four moves. We have, yes, push-ups. Wide stance. The bars on the outside of the mat are on the edge of the mat. So wide stance, push-up. Chest bridge. We'll be on the ground. We'll be raising our hips up to the air, pressing it with the chest, starting with the heavies, the 30-pounders, but definitely have the 15s and the 10s handy. Then bent over wide row. Again, that's why I've got both the 15s and the 10s. We're going to bend it over and we're going to wide row it back. So for those, and then coming back down to the ground for chest fly bridge. So again, we're going to be lifting those hips up, flying it out and open. So let's get started with this. Starting with two push-ups. So, any kitty cat that wants to be right in the way, move him out of the way. On down, two push-ups, ready? One, and two. Down we go, flipping around. Come on down, move down a little bit lower here. Getting the weights, wait up, hold up buddy. Get him ready to go. First, you should be down by the chest. Your hands should be down by your chest. Raise that hips up. One, and two. Down those weights go. Roll a little carpet if I can. Okay, there we go. Roll it on up. Grabbing the 15 pounders. Bending forward. And one, and two. Keeping those 50 pounders in hand. Come on down. A bit further forward this time, so don't lose the weights. Bring those hips up. Bring the weight straight up over your chest. And one, and two. Together. Roll it up. Put those weights down. Flipping it right over and getting into four. Ready. One, two, three. Further away first. Okay. Now the other one. Getting the weights in position first. Lifting those hips up. One. Two. Three. Four. Coming down with them. Coming them down as gently as possible. Rolling on up. Grabbing those 15 pounders. Leaning it forward. One, two, three, four. Coming on down. Rolling it down. Shot of hands right over chest. And one, two, three. Four. Roll it on up. Put them down. Now we're getting to six. Ready. Flip it over. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Put them back over. The heavies. Hold it down. One, two, three, four, five, six. Down they come. Move them out to the sides. Careful with the kitty cat. As I said, the kitty cat. Rolling it on up. Grabbing the weights. Leaning it forward. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Coming on down. Hanging it back down again. pulling it back. Hands over chest. My mat's a little crooked, so my body's gonna be a little crooked. Ready? And one, two, three, four, five, and six. Roll it up. Time to get into those push-ups again. Or eight. Yes, I was like, okay, what move is next? All right, eight push-ups. We'll be at the top of the ladder. All right, ready? Feet back. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Eight push-ups down, rolling it over to do eight chest press now. Watch it out, Kit Kat. Why, you're in my way, buddy. Rolling it back. Gotta get an eight. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. And eight. Rolling it down, rolling it up, flipping it up, grabbing the wide ones for eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Taking it down, rolling it back. Bring those hips up, arms up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Rolling it up, putting it down. Stretching it out. All right, it's time to start climbing down that ladder. Stretch it over, stretch it over, stretch it across, stretch it across. Okay, so eight regular stance push-ups with climbing down that ladder. Here we go, ready? I'm not regular stance, wide grip push-ups. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Bring it up, flipping it over, grabbing the heavies again, rolling it down. Those up for eight. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Down those go. Rolling ourselves back up. Grabbing the weights again. Leaning forward. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Going back. Rolling it down. Arms straight up. Over chest. Three, two, one, one, two, three, four, five, Flipping it over. Only have to do six this time. Six push-ups. Ready. One. Two. Three. Four. Two more. Five. Six. Flipping it over. Grabbing those heavies. It's hard getting in. Final two last time, so let's see. How about these six? Ready? One. Two. Three. Four. Five. And six. Down, let's go. Rolling it on up. Grabbing the 15 pounders. Leaning it forward. One, two, three, four, five, six. Coming it down. Flowing it down. For six. Ready? Three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Roll it up. Put them down. All right, we only have to do four. Come on. Two more sets of everything. Four this time. Coming down. One, two, three, four. Flipping it over. Grab those heavies so they're close. Okay, move it back. Come up, four. Ready? Three, two, one, go. One, two, three, and four. Down, let's go. Roll it up. Think of all these rolling ups. We're working that core too. All right, flipping it over. One, two, squeeze that back. Three, four. Think of those weights. Rolling it back. Hands are up over chest. One, two, three, four. Rolling it up. And at the bottom of the ladder, we just do two of each and we can step off. Ready? Come back. One, two, you got it. We slow down the final two, right? Bring them in. Okay, I didn't think I'd be able to get me through all this with these 30s. Let's see about these last final twos. Ready? One, slow on the down. And two, slow on the decline. And roll it up. Really squeeze that back when you do these. Ready? And one. And two. Chest flies. Roll it down over the chest. One. Slow up. Down. Two. Slow up. Roll it up. Put them down. Walking out, stretch it out. Not really walking, but stretch the side. I twist the whole body. Two at the same time. Get that good shoulder and then twist.
Burn calories.
Overhead.
248 calories. You've completed 1 hour.
Overhead. Back, pull up, stretch that chest out. Excellent job getting in there. Climb up, climb down, repeat if you can, but excellent job getting it done.